Amber Heard and Johnny Depp have been involved in major disputes for several years now, but it seems that all of this drama is finally coming to a close now with the new revelations and plot twists. It is not easy to keep up with Johnny and Amber, but what is the most important factor here is that Amber may be potentially facing jail time. The ongoing court drama made a major plot twist when Johnny Depp filed a lawsuit against his ex-wife and celebrity. Amber Heard officially gets sentenced to 4 years in prison. If you've been following the Johnny Depp and Amber Heard domestic abuse allegations since the story first broke in UK news group newspaper publication The Sun, you undoubtedly already know that the situation seems to grow more contentious by the week. Most recently, after Pirates of the Caribbean actor Depp lost his right to appeal in libel case laws in London, Los Angeles Police Department or LAPD body cam footage surfaced that seemingly indicated Heard might not have been entirely truthful in some of her domestic violence claims. The footage, which was from the 2016 incident, Mr. Depp and Ms. Heard's downtown Los Angeles penthouse apartment, showed that the residence was not, in fact, a disarray, as the Aquaman actress had claimed. Should Heard ultimately be tried for perjury, however, it could turn the tide of Depp's legal woes. The Alice in Wonderland actor's fans have come together to support him, as have actress Winona Ryder and Vanessa Paradis. There is even a petition for Disney to allow him to return as Captain Jack Sparrow that is over 500,000 signatures strong. Currently, the Walt Disney Company has indicated that Depp will be replaced by Margot Robbie in the reported sixth installment of Pirates of the Caribbean 6. Previously, there were reports that Disney might consider letting Depp come back to the popular Pirates movie franchise if he were to win a retrial in his UK libel lawsuit. Heard being found guilty of perjury could go a long way toward this coming to pass. As for Heard, he is currently set to reprise her role as Mira in Warner Brothers' Aquaman 2. Depp was fired by Warner Brothers and has been replaced by Mads Mikkelsen as Gellert Grindelwald in the Fantastic Beasts franchise. There were rumors that Amber Heard may not be in Aquaman 2 because of the legal battle with her ex-husband Johnny Depp. Now there are speculations about the actress facing possible jail time for 3 years. Analysts say that the actress might face as much as 3 years in jail for faking her injuries to get a restraining order against her husband. Johnny Depp sued the Mira actress for defamation over domestic abuse allegations, claiming his wife as an abuser. It is claimed that Heard may actually have faked her injuries to make it look like Depp was involved in domestic violence to get a restraining order against him. If the court of law proves that Heard had faked her injuries, she will face jail time for 3 years of falsifying evidence. The possibility of jail time for Heard means that there is little chance she will portray her character Mira in Aquaman 2. Moreover, it is safe to say that even if the court isn't able to prove that Heard faked her injuries but Depp wins the lawsuit, Amber Heard will be out of Aquaman 2. The Heard-Depp legal feud started in May 2016 when Heard filed for divorce and obtained a restraining order against her husband for domestic violence. Ever since the controversy, Heard was accused of faking her bruises in order to defame her ex-husband. James Franco has been involved in the case, as the legal team of Depp wanted to take as a statement regarding the incident. Franco and Heard had been spotted in surveillance footage, and it is claimed that Franco had seen Heard's face before and after her court session for the restraining order when she showed her injuries. Heard's stylist also pitched in on the incident and gave a statement regarding the black eye that Depp had allegedly given Amber Heard. Heard's stylist said that she had never seen Amber Heard with a black eye. The legal battle is continuing, with a court allowing Depp to proceed with a defamation lawsuit that he filed against his ex-wife Amber Heard in an op-ed in the Washington Post, had penned down her domestic abuse story. Even though she did not name Depp in the op-ed, the domestic violence story had started a controversy and the courts are determined to solve. As for the Aquaman 2 movie, it is believed that it will start filming in 2021. If Amber Heard is really out as her character in the movie Mira, there will be a lot of changes the fans will see. Whether they like it or not, the movie has a tentative release date of December 16, 2022, and will be directed by James Wan. Pirates of the Caribbean star Johnny Depp has filed in a seemingly never-ending legal battle with his ex-wife Amber Heard for years now, and while most of evidence so far has shown Heard to be the primary abuser in their tumultuous marriage. It's not like Depp is completely innocent in all this, however, a surprising new turn in their case could spell a lot more trouble for the drive angry actress than her husband. As the once-married Rum Diary co-stars inch towards a May 3 trial start in Depp's $50 million defamation lawsuit against Heard, claims have now re-emerged over whether the Aquaman star actually donated her $7 million 2016 divorce settlement to charity as promised. A clearly planted story in the UK Daily Mail says aimed to help get the Pirates of the Caribbean actor the new trial he is seeking against fellow tabloid The Sun over being labeled a wife beater in print. According to a recent report from IBT, Heard now faces up to 3 years of jail time if found guilty of manipulating evidence against Johnny Depp. If you've been keeping up with the case, and how could you not, given how it seems to be all over social media, you'll know that Amber has made numerous claims against Johnny that have painted him as an abuser monster. But in recent months, most of them have been debunked or proved false, and now she's facing serious consequences for allegedly falsifying evidence. So clearly, this isn't to be taken lightly, and given that the evidence against her has been mounting rapidly, things aren't looking too good for her. But of course, it's not only in court that she's in hot water, as the internet has been a source of intense backlash for the actress too, as of late. One petition is trying to have her fired as the L'Oreal spokesperson, while another wants her gone from the upcoming Aquaman sequel. Of course, it could be some time before Johnny Depp and Amber Heard's court battle comes to any kind of resolution, but it seems like things will only get worse before they get better for the former couple.